Then comes to the laser issues. So sometimes you need to be aware that CW lasers has more failures compared with pulse lasers, because CW lasers are built in a cheaper way, because the price competition is very tough and every manufacturer is trying to cut the cost for the laser source. So it becomes cheaper and cheaper, but quality becomes less and less. But for CW lasers, we've already built a complete network to repair or maintenance the laser. For pulse, if you know, sometimes you don't have the red beam, sometimes the laser power gets down, or the laser has alarms or just don't have laser beam. If this happens, your laser have problems. First, you need to check the power supply, because for lasers, some high powers has 240 volts, but for these small powers, you have 48 volts supply. You just need to be sure that all the plugs is in a good condition. You check with the power meter of the tools, and then you check all the wirings according to the diagrams in the right way. If everything okay, means your laser has issues. With different brands of lasers, they have their own software. You need computer, you need a cable, RS-232, this interface, or even some new versions of lasers, they have EtherCAT connection. So according to the data of your laser, you use different software to diagnose, to read the alarms or problems. Mostly lasers, the problems can be read from the computer, the software. You can contact us and we will send you this, you can read this. But even, you know, sometimes you find out the problems, and one very common problem coming from the connector with the gun for CW, the QBH burn, the crystal dirty, or for the pulse QCS, more coming from the laser inside. So if laser has issues, mostly that you, as an end user, you probably has no way to solve it, because you need to send to authorized specialist or send back to China to the laser manufacturer to repair. So this is very time consuming and very high cost, and mostly you don't want to wait, and you cannot wait that long. So I think in very short time, DMK will build the complete global chain that of these our partners or our local centers can provide the service to repair not only the CW lasers but also pulse lasers. You can contact us, and if we have the service center around your country, we will share with you. So the last part is the maintenance risk. During the, you know, if you buy a laser cleaner, you use it every day, you need to take care of the cleanliness of the protective window, because you always work in a very dusty scenario. So you need to check every time before you open the machine. And then if it gets dirty, you need to change it. Whenever you change a lens, you need to make sure that to do it in a clean environment. You don't need to do it in a purified box, but you need, you know, avoid to make it in a very dusty outside or very dusty room. You need to do it in a rather cleaning environment with cleaning hands, and probably, you know, switch quickly, because when you take the old one off, you give the chance for the dust to come inside. So you need to make it ready, the new lens, the old one, and everything ready. New, and you don't touch the surface of the lens. You touch it in the edge, in the side. And you switch it very quickly, smoothly. So this is very important, just to seal the head and to explode it to the environment as short as possible. And another maintenance also, like we said before, if the scanner has problems, you need to switch the whole cleaning gun, which means that the collector between the laser gun and the laser, there is also crystal, because the laser is always passing by optics. When you switch here, you also need to be really, you know, to do it in a clean desk or the cleaning environment. You put everything horizontal, not in a vertical way, then you pick up the dust. So in horizontal way, you place everything ready and you unplug and plug very quickly. So to make the procedure shorter, just to make them closed. So in total, to avoid the problems happen, first you need to choose and build the machine in the way that always alarm or always remind you in the right part, high quality things, and to avoid these things happen. Second, you need to, before you shoot the laser, you guarantee everything ready, compress air clean, and to make the machine used in the right way, strictly according to the user manual. And in the end, if you maintain or replace the cleaning gun, you always do it in the right way. If you need, during this video, I talk about many common problems, and if they happen, how to do, how to change, how to switch. We have made a series of short videos with our engineers as an instruction video. You can contact me by emails or send me a message that I will send you a file with all the links to these videos. Hope it can help. Okay, thank you for watching, and follow me and subscribe our channel. We will keep working, providing you more information and helps for using better your laser machines. I'm a champion.